Namaste. Amazing facts you should know about deep breathing. Breathing correctly is not only important for living longer, but also to have a good mood and keep performing at your best. It also gives best results for natural treatments. How to breathe properly. In order to breathe properly, you need to breathe deeply into your abdomen, not just your chest. Even in the old Greek and Roman times, the doctors recommended deep breathing, the voluntary holding of air in the lungs, believing that this exercise cleansed the system of impurities and gave strength. This certainly is of great value to you in your work in the world. Breathing exercises should be deep, slow, rhythmic, and through the nose, not through the mouth. The most important parts of deep breathing has to be regulating your breaths 3 to 4 seconds in and 3 to 4 seconds out. Let us look at some of the benefits of deep breathing and why you should make it a part of your everyday living. But before we start, a humble request to please subscribe and hit the bell icon. Releases tension. Think how your body feels when you are tense, angry, scared or stressed. It constricts. Your muscles get tight and your breathing becomes shallow. When your breathing is shallow, you're not getting the amount of oxygen that your body needs. Strengthens the immune system. Oxygen travels through your bloodstream by attaching to hemoglobin in your red blood cells. This in turn then enriches your body to metabolize nutrients and vitamins. Detoxifies and releases toxins. Your body is designed to release 70% of its toxins through breathing. If you're not breathing effectively, you're not properly ridding your body of its toxins. That is, other systems in your body must work overtime, which could eventually lead to illness. When you exhale air from your body, you release carbon dioxide that has been passed through from your bloodstream into your lungs. Carbon dioxide is a natural waste of your body's metabolism. Relaxes the mind and body and brings clarity. More oxygen to the brain reduces excessive anxiety levels. Paying attention to your breathing. Breathe slowly, deeply, and purposefully into your body. Notice any places that are tight and breathe into them. As you relax your body, you may find that the breathing brings clarity and insights to you as well. Relieves pain. You may not realize its connection to how you think, feel, and experience life. For example, what happens to your breathing when you anticipate pain? You probably hold your breath, yet studies show that breathing into your pain helps to ease it. Increases muscle. Breathing is the oxygenation process to all of the cells in your body. With the supply of oxygen to the brain, this increases the muscles in your body. Improves posture. Good breathing techniques over a sustained period of time will encourage good posture. Bad body posture will result in incorrect breathing, so this is such an important process. By getting your posture right, from early on you will see great benefits. Massages your organs. The movements of the diaphragm during the deep breathing exercise massages the stomach, liver, small intestine, and pancreas. The upper movement of the diaphragm also massages the heart. When you inhale air, your diaphragm descends and your abdomen will expand. By this action, you massage vital organs and improve circulation in them. Controlled breathing also strengthens and tones your abdominal muscles. Relieves emotional problems. Breathing will help clear uneasy feelings out of your body. Improves quality of the blood. Deep breathing removes all the carbon dioxide and increases oxygen in the blood and thus increases blood quality. Strengthen the lungs. As you breathe deeply, the lungs become healthy and powerful, a good insurance against respiratory problems. Makes the heart stronger. Breathing exercises reduce the workload on the heart in two ways. Firstly, deep breathing leads to more efficient lungs, which means more oxygen is brought into contact with blood sent to the lungs by the heart. So the heart doesn't have to work as hard to deliver oxygen to the tissues. Secondly, deep breathing leads to a greater pressure differential in the lungs, which leads to an increase in the circulation, thus resting the heart a little. Improves the nervous system. The brain, spinal cord, and nerves receive increased oxygenation and are more nourished. This improves the health of the whole body. Increases digestion and assimilation of food. The digestive organs, such as the stomach, receive more oxygen and hence operates more efficiently. The digestion is further enhanced by the fact that the food is oxygenated more. Elevates moods. Breathing increases pleasure-inducing neurochemicals in the brain to elevate moods and combat physical pain. Assists in weight control. If you are overweight, the extra oxygen burns up the excess fat more efficiently. If you are underweight, the extra oxygen feeds the starving tissues and glands. That's all for now, folks. Hope you enjoyed reading and listening to these facts about deep breathing. And until next time, keep breathing long and deep. Stay safe. Namaste.